Sorry. Sorry.
Louder, we can hear you.
Sorry. Well, that doesn't serve you right for trying to kidnap the rabbit and hold us hostage with these alligators. You alligators, you start her too.
We're sorry. We're sorry.
Ugh, this is terrible.
What's so terrible?
The good guys won! That's what's terrible. Ugh.
Good guys are supposed to win. That's for the good guys. When the bad guys won, all you guys would do would cause chaos.
What's wrong with that?
Ugh, you're hopeless. You think Fox is ever gonna recover?
I don't care. I'm bored of this place. I'm out of here. I'm flying back to Disneyland. What? Whoa! Did you say flying to Disneyland? Oh! Take me, please, please take me, back to Disneyland, please.
You? Why in the world would I want to take you? All you do is cause trouble.
Oh, no, no trouble at all, no trouble at all. Look, this place, I am tired of this place. It's time for us to go back to Disneyland. Right now. Come on, let's go.
Well, I suppose I could do my good deed for the century. Gotta do one of those every 100 years, you know.
Wow, you really are a bad bird.
Thank you. Anyway, I guess you want to come too?
Oh, sure, that'd be great. Be nice to go back to see Splash Mountain and stuff. I'll tag along.
Fine. All right, everybody, hop on board. Let's get going. All right, hold on, everybody. Here we go.
Yay!
Whoa! Whoa! Hey, wait up, guys! Oh, I can't believe it! They left for Disneyland without me! Who knows what kind of trouble those guys are getting into? I gotta find a way to get back! Hey, sorry, Cohen. I thought I'd be able to go with you, but looks like I need to get back there ASAP! Who knows what kind of mischief those guys are getting into while I'm gone? Oh, dear! Who can I help, who can help me get to Disneyland? Oh, I know! I'll call my friends the Tiki Birds. Hold on. Hello? Hello, Tiki Birds?
Oh, my siestas are getting shorter and shorter.
Hey, it's Brer Rabbit. How you doing?
So it is, you rascal, you. Let's put on the show.
Yeah, you guys are always doing shows. Listen, I need help getting back to Disneyland ASAP.
My word, what's your hurry on your way back to Disneyland?
Yes, I was, but they took off without me. Look, I gotta get back there because who knows what kind of trouble they're gonna get into while I'm gone.
Hey, Michael, mi amigo, pay attention, it's show time.
Showtime? Does that mean you guys can't help?
We better start the show rolling.
Wait, we forgot to wake up the Glee Club.
It's show time.
In the tiki 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 room, in the tiki 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 tiki.
Hello? Hello? Hey. Fine. I guess I have to find some other means of transportation, but, how am I gonna get back to Disneyland from here? I know. Hey, Snoopy! Alright? Hey, I need some help, man. Look, I gotta get back to Disneyland. I know you're new here and everything, you just got here, but I heard you have the ability to fly. Apparently with some kind of weird red airplanes, from what I've been told. Yeah, oh yeah. Okay, good. I'm glad. Doghouse? Well. What do you mean a flying doghouse? Wait here. Okay, I guess I just wait here for your flying doghouse. That don't make no sense. And I won't wait. Huh? It is a flying doghouse. Cool. Well, here I come. Let's go off to Disneyland. Yay! All right, Stubby, let's go.
Thank you.
been flying all night. Thank you so much, Mr. Snoopy. I appreciate it. Yes, yes, very much so. Well, you can go look around and so forth. You gotta get back right away. I mean, it is early, everything. Oh, it's so good to be back here. This is great. I can't wait. Hey, where the guys are? I must have beat them here. Are they gonna be so surprised when they see me? Yes, sir, Bob. Now, back to Splash Mountain and... Oh! Huh? Oh! Oh, hey, little fella. How you doing? Lost? Oh, that's terrible. I don't really know where Mickey Mouse is. I'm sure he's right here somewhere, though. Wait. Come back. Yeah, look. Come here. I want to show you something. Yeah, look that way. See that guy? Yeah. That's my friend Cohen. Look, if anyone would help you find Mickey Mouse, I'm sure it'll be him. Yeah, so tell you what. I'm going to ask my friend Mr. Snoopy over here to help bring you back, okay? So hold on a second. Mr. Snoopy. Could you help bring this poor fellow over to Cohen so he can help bring him back over here and find Mickey Mouse? All right, you just go over there with me, him. Okay. Oh, well, there you go. I'm sure it'll take them some time, so you may just want to hang around and,
Who's at the door?
I don't know.
Wait.
No way. They couldn't get there that fast. It took me an entire montage to get over there. Well, what are you waiting for, Cohen? Go answer the door. Go see who it is.
Let's go see who it is. Who is it?
Pluto!
Pluto! Wow, and Snoopy flew him all the way over here. Show him to me. Oh, wow, look at that. What's this say here? Oh, he's got a medallion, look. Pluto. If found, please return to Mickey Mouse. Oh, Cohen, we gotta take this guy back to Mickey Mouse. You gonna help me take him back to Mickey Mouse?
Yeah.
Okay, well, let's do that. Come on, let's go.
Hey, you made it. Oh, good. Well, tell you what. You guys, come back over this way to Disneyland. I'm going to find where the other guys are. I'm sure they're around here somewhere. And we will all meet up with you, Cohen, when you get here, okay? So don't you worry. We're going to get things prepared. And when you get to your hotel there tonight, we will come and find you, okay? All right. We're going to find them. Hold on. They're around here somewhere. Oh, and have a good flight, okay? Bye-bye.